everyone, welcome back to the Almost Naked Chef. I'm your host Miranda May, here bringing you fun, creative food ideas that are gonna help make you feel good naked. So I am in Canada, but I do know that the American Thanksgiving is coming up. So let me tell you an easy, healthy, sexy way to make your cranberry sauce. Very simple, literally three ingredients, okay? Cranberries, obviously, water to boil, and stevia, basically my best friend, okay? Don't tell my other best friends. But, so you literally just boil your cranberries, fresh or frozen. You add your stevia in there, mix it around, let it set, and then there you go. It's as simple as that. I feel like this should be a tidbit Tuesday, not a three ingredient Thursday, but since there's three ingredients in this, I feel compelled to make this a three ingredient Thursday. I hope everyone has an amazing Thanksgiving in the US. I know us Canadians already enjoyed ours, but I hope you enjoy your Thanksgiving. Be with family, be merry, be solo and alone, it's all good. I mean, whatever tickles your pickle, it's okay. But happy Thanksgiving from the Almost Naked Chef.